should get you some hotkeys set up, John. I've got a bunch saved for when we do hosted with my friends.
Yeah, you would think as long as I've been on here since 2012, I'd have that stuff figured out, but I'm a bit lazy.
I have some funny stuff to keep. Here, check this one out. I throw that into a lobby just to get a reaction.
Long race, everybody. Take it easy now.
Is your car okay? Hit the wall? can't come driving into traffic like. Well, you guys can't come driving into traffic like.
Tom, I'm sorry, I think I caused that mess that you got tangled up in.
Oh, I understand that. It was the driving in the middle of the track backwards was the one that got.
No, I was talking to Tom Stevens. Sorry.
Thank you, Dad. Thanks for giving me room.
Just barely. Sorry.
No problem. It was not meant to be sarcastic. I was genuinely glad. Thanks. Thank you, Corey.
Can you make it on fuel or do you have to stop?
I didn't catch all of that. I think I heard something about fuel. Depends what car you're in. It should be about 18 laps or 18 gallons. I don't remember which. Amber, help me out here.
Should be 18 laps. I don't know how many...
What happened? Oh my God!
I got a little tappy tap in the chicane.
A little tappy tap? That sounds like Happy Gilmore. Thankfully, I just ran my best lap of the race so far. Of course, now I probably jinxed it.
Yeah, I spun out going into that chicane again. I don't have a setup either. I'm running whatever baseline setup it gives you for that.
One in the first horseshoe U-turn, whatever. In the first horseshoe U-turn, whatever.
They picked the best stops to spot. I mean, spots to stop.
Yeah, maybe both. Yeah. I almost took him out. Or took me out, I guess.
Glad I wasn't trying to drink something when she said that. I would spit that right out.
Well, Amber, Javier, if it's any consolation, I got a whole gaggle of them up in front of me here.
I'm hoping it's enough, but it probably won't be.
Move through the chicane. First time for everything.
Well, that was a 4X. I think I dinged the front of my car. I didn't lose much lap time, but definitely hit a...
What did you hit?
Is it worse than you thought?
Well, I've made my own problem there at the chicane. Now it's y'all's turn.
I'm drastically catching this number 3 for some reason.
Stay in it, Javier. You can probably get her at the braking zone. That was gruesome. That was gruesome.
I see you guys come.
Javier just disappeared. I don't know. Is he here or not? Javier just disappeared. I don't know. Is he here or not?
It's gone for me too. I don't know.
Maybe too many incidents. I got a lot.
His AI are kind of ruthless tonight. Like, more so than usual.
Yeah, I'm usually pretty clean, but apparently tonight's not one of those nights.
It was a great battle here for sixth place.
I'm guessing you're going to get the white flag this time by. Could you just announce that to everyone if you do get it?
Absolutely. And I really hope I do, because I need it to be for fuel.
Yeah, I already got the two laps to go on fuel thing as well. So, we'll see. Might be a really interesting race.
White flag, there we go.
Thank you.
Nothing. Go to the road racing school of Amber.
Yeah, don't we all? Nice comeback, Amber. Way to come overcome adversity or whatever they say on the sports channel. Good job.
I almost scored a top 15. Had one more spot.
Hey, if that's your first time joining us, that's not bad at all, man.
Yeah, had I not spun out about three times, I might have been just one lap down.
Yeah, that sounds like a fishing story. If my line hadn't broke, I'd have had the world record smallmouth bass. We've all been there.
Yeah, I'm okay with it for my first time in this car. I mean, I got like one lap of practice, and then I had to reset my PC before I got in here.